Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Soldiers. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
Tingsu!
Sorry.
You could give me some warning.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
Feels like we missed something.
This way.
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. That fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What? Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
See the lights? I hope that wasn't a question.
I am impressed. Few men would have heard that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
sorry, right?
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
Shit!
They're on to us.
Not yet. Keep calm. Find the condenser before they realize something's up.
I need you.
Where are you, Aiden? Aiden. blood in your back. Hurry. Hurry. Find me. Aiden. Aiden, I need you.
Mandy. No, yourself.
Thank you.
windows. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? Jordan, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jordan. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
No, I'm feeling...